Hey guys, so I go on. What's up, my YouTube fam? Jaja, welcome back to the channel, peeps. Guys, if you're new to the channel, I'm your boy Scotty, the adventurer, and today we're going on an adventure, but I'm bringing my kids, guys. We're going camping. We're gonna camp out and cook. This is my daughter Essie. Say hi, Essie.
Hi.
Yeah, guys, that's my son over there, right there, looking at the camera and talking about you. So yeah, guys, stay tuned. We're going on the beach. We're gonna put up the tent and we're gonna cook some food and just have a great time.
So yeah, guys, we arrive at the area, guys. This is the area right here. Tent right here. As you can see, guys, she's super excited about this, guys. She won't come camp a long time, guys, but the timing just right. See? So yeah, guys, we're gonna put the tent right here. Set up a cooking area somewhere right here, guys. But the first thing first, get this stuff out of the car. So grab the tent stuff. I have Kilimanjaro right here, guys. This is my little Kilimanjaro that I travel with.
You know? We got it on the internet.
Guys, I don't know how me I go get to set up the tent right now, cause the wind terrible, guys. Check out the beauty, guys. Beauty. Absolutely. Yeah. We are gonna set up the tent. It might be struggling, but we are gonna set it up. Guys, the wind, we managed to get up the tent. Let me show you how it look like. Essie, was it a hard job to get up the tent?
Yep.
Good job, too. Guys, see how it look, the sun in there from the last time we camped tonight and thing. How are this? Thank you. Hey guys, may I tell you, it's a very windy day, guys. Very, very windy day. See the guys, the kids, them have a swim. We end up too windy. I have to build a windbreaker to shield the fire. So my fire now blow out the place. I'm sure no one go. Hey guys, see it here? So this is my little windbreaker. If we not build that, the fire will go blow away. So what we want this to do, we want this to burn and turn into coal, because of the coal we want to cook with me. See guys? Yes, so we want them to burn and turn into coal, and then we take it from there. So what I go do now, I go in our tent. We see if we can season up the chicken and think what we are going to cook today, guys. Yeah. Guys, see you set up here, you know. I have one little tree here. My daughter find this, said this. Can wipe off your foot before you go in a tent. So my things are in here, so I go season up the meat and them things, guys. Nice 10 peeps. We sleep about 5 person night already. One time about 5 person sleep in the one night. Up here. Yeah, that is it. Hey guys, so I go on. We have some chicken in some season. We are going to roast chicken today, guys. But we are doing it in a different type of way. In a camping way. See? It's a different style. Just stay tuned and watch the process. Watch what I go on. Yeah guys, we have some chicken thighs clean and washed already. So what we are going to do now, guys, we put some magic on it. Bell pepper.
That is it, guys. This I go on the fire now.
Guys, no camping oven, no problem. Use a Dutch pot to this, guys. Yeah, go see the finishing product, guys. Yeah. Essie, you want jelly?
Yes.
Come, let's go and see if we can find a few jelly.
I think my cat know what jelly is.
See a fish afloat.
Go and get the fishy.
See there?
Go and get the fishy.
You just afloat one in back.
Go
in there. Oh, see there?
Get the fishy.
Hey, see. I'm going to take him up. I'll see if he's good.
I'm going.
Wait.
I'm coming.
Here, hold it.
Daddy's gonna get the fishy.
Daddy's getting the fishy. Daddy, get the fishy. Daddy got the fishy. Egg good.
Not that grim.
Egg good.
Nothing dead good yet. I don't know what happened to him. I think why it's still like kids at this meat.
Guys, me no know one shark go bite him.
Guys,
a shark bite not the
nice size fish, you know. Look there. Look on him side, I'm a size 10 them. So you know about one. 10-inch fish that.
Find one dead fish.
But yo, this can't eat. We not eat this because we don't know how to kill him, isn't it? Yeah. Come, make we go look at jelly them. Nice. Throw him back in there. You see, if it was a survival scenario, if we did do a survival video, I really did that for you. If we survive, we would have eat that fish there. No, nah, try it. But maybe we'll see some jelly.
Yeah.
Nice jelly pan that tree, guys. See we can pick them. They look pretty, oh, Georgia. Them pretty. They ain't doing that, guys. Maybe. Guys, I'm ready. That is it.
Thank you.
TSA and tell me what I'm going.
Bad.
You know TSA, TSA no?
Bad man.
Essie? Essie?
Yes, good flavor, nice. And guys, this was worth it.
Yeah guys, so guys, this is the end of the video. Until the next video guys, please like, share, subscribe to the channel guys.